finds Nelson Henry inside. Gets a man in the air, then passes out to Zach Jackson. Hits for three. So the semi slips on the floor, able to regather his feet. Loving. Jackson catches and puts it in. Round his tip to Jackson. In, out, off the glass for two. Zach. Kimball in the corner, gets his defender in the air, finds Zach Jackson, puts it up, hits for three. That's off the ball screen. Tries to find a seam, but instead finds Zach Jackson, hits for three. Three in his movement, which I think was a concern for the Riders. Off the glass, rolls around, thinks about it, but he get past Wheeler on that side. Favors, kick out. Zach Jackson's timing, running out on the run, hits for two. Finds Zach Jackson, gets his defender in the air, steps into the mid-range, hits for two.